Good morning, I am Juan, and today in this program we will interview Kasper Hauser, a federal chief who is going to tell you the most interesting thing of his life. He is now 70 years old, and he is wearing the clothes that he has in the prison. Let's start. Hello Kasper, how are you?
Hello Juan, I'm fine now, but in the past I was disoriented and wandering down the street when I left my little prison, and my mentor, Ansel Van Soberberg, lent me to speak.
Your life is interesting to many people. What do you think of it?
I think that my life is interesting because it's a different and special life. Thanks of God, I could leave my prison and can stay here to talk with you about my strange life.
Okay, let's start with personal question. Where are you from?
I'm from Ansbach, in Germany, a small village with a lot of nations.
Well, with how many years you have left?
Okay, I don't remember it, so I think that I was left in the dark case very young, less than 5 years.
Oh, what do you think about your relation with the family?
It can be possible because I don't know who is my father and my mother. But many stories tell me that I was son of Astrid van Meijer, a descendant of Charles II of Baden-Württemberg.
Oh well, what were the conditions of your life?
I don't want to remember it, because I lived in the extreme poverty, drinking water and eating bread only. The first time that a police gave me a meat, I refused it.
Okay, Kasper. In how many prisons have you lived?
Okay, the first part of my captivity has happened in the dungeons near Luxembourg. And later, my second part of captivity occurred in the palace of Pilsen, where I was bonded.
For finish, Kappa, what have you learned of this experience?
Well, Juan, I have learned the value of freedom, and I say that it is the most important thing in the world, apart from the health.
Very well. Thank you for this interview. I hope you are very happy in your new life. Bye.
Okay, Juan. Thank you for this interesting interview. Bye.